Okay, so good morning again, guys. So this is now our first topic for our second week for this quarter. Okay, so let's start from lesson guide number 10.4 to 10.6. Okay, so it's more on polymorphism, abstraction, and the interface of object-oriented programming. Okay, so this is good for 10 minutes, but then I'll try my best to congest and 10 minutes siguro, okay? So I'll start from polymorphism, and I want you to open your learning guide also in 10.4 to 10.6. So polymorphism actually is very simple. Okay, so ang ibig sabihin ba ng polymorphism natin is, allow me to scroll over, and I would like to highlight the meaning and the importance of the polymorphism in object-oriented programming. Okay, so when you say polymorphism, let's say you have here an example of a geometric object, okay, as our superclass. Then we have a subclass circle and another subclass rectangle. Okay, so what is the meaning of that? That a geometric object na supertype or our superclass, ibig sabihin ay lahat na mag-i-inherit dito ay, anong ibig sabihin nun? Belongs to geometric object. Okay, just like circle, just like rectangle. Okay, so with this, sabi niya, we can say that every instance of a subclass is also an instance of its superclass. So, pag sinabi mong circle or rectangle, so this is under geometric object. Okay, however, okay, sabi niya is, but not every geometric object is a rectangle. Okay, so yun ang concept ng polymorphism. Okay? Sa lahat ng mga generic sa superclass, ano yung ibig sabihin nun ay, pwede mo siyang i-classify as general type. Okay? However, pag yung mga nasa baba niya, yung mga subclass, hindi mo pwede sabihin na lahat ay pare-pareho. So, that is the meaning of polymorphism. Okay? So, how about abstraction or the abstract? Okay, so you can see the implementation of abstract abstraction in object-oriented programming using the constant keyword here, the abstract. Okay, so as you can see in our learning guide, okay, so nakalagay siya ng color red. Okay, so that is abstract. Okay, then if you're going to implement abstract, see to it that in your class, okay, you have here the keyword protected. Okay, so this is another access modifier aside from public and private. So I have also here our learning guide introduced the use of another access modifier protected. Okay, so if you can't implement abstract, see to it meron ka mga protected dyan. Okay, ito yung mga ginagamit ng mga professional programmers, okay, na ayaw ipagamit, okay, magganan yung ay ipamodify lahat ng mga ginawa niya mga methods. Okay? So, this is not actually advisable naman sa inyo unless you will pursue computer science in the near future. Okay? So, try mo pag-aralan. Okay, so, therefore, in this learning guide, I would like to highlight the interface, the use of interface. Okay? Kasi pagdating mo natin ng third quarter, yung pag-recreate ng mga animations, mga ganun, pag-display ng ating mga components, mayroon kang makikita ang keyword doon, that is the implementation of interface. However, you don't know what actually the content of that interface. Okay, so paano ba siya ina-implement at paano ba gumagawa ng interface? Okay, so from our learning guide again, so page number 5, so I have here an example of an interface. So this is actually the general syntax. This is public keyword, interface keyword, and you have here the a valid name. Okay, so as you can see in this example, public interface, then measurable actually is a valid name. Okay, so ano ba ang mga laman ng kalimitan ng interface? Okay, so dito dito mo nilalagay ang mga constant, just like here the value of pi. Diba, hindi mo naman yung talagang pwedeng palitan, right? 3.14, 15926, blah 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 blah. Okay, so pwede mong i-declare dito sa interface. What else? Methods. Okay, see to it na pag nag interface ka ng method, kapag in-implement mo siya ay magagamit mo within a class. Okay, Okay? So, anong ibig sabihin nun? Pag gumamit ka ng implements, interface, lahat ng mga laman ng interface mo na method ay nag-i-exist sa iyong class. Okay? So, ganyan ang ibig sabihin ng interface. Just like in this example, rectangle implements measurable. Measurable is our interface, right? And under this measurable interface, meron tayong mga methods. Okay, makikita nyo dito, we have here methods, get area, get perimeter, and another get area. Okay? Ayan, so, situate na meron kanyan. Okay, tignan natin. Kaya pag in-implement mo yung measurable dito, yan o, tignan nyo, makikita nyo dito, meron nito mga na-implement dito. Kasi hanapin yan, with or without content or action of that method, dapat ay nakalagay sa loob ng isang class. Okay? So, ganyan ang sinasabi sa interface. Let's try to use that in our previous example sa previous video natin. Okay? So, mag-switch lang ko ng content. Okay. So, this is our previous example. Okay, using the class sample 1 and sample 2 as our subclass. Okay, so I created already an interface. So the name of our interface is sum. And I have here, let's say, variable D, port value is 10. And I have here compute method. Okay, so walang laman. Ayan, so to implement, it's very simple. Okay, so this is sample 1. The keyword is implements, then you have here the name of our interface, sum. Okay, then as you can see, magkakaroon ka ng error dito, okay? Magkakaroon siya ng error. Why? Sabi ko nga kanina, if you have here a method, public compute, under your interface, then situate na na-implement mo yan sa loob ng class mo. Okay, so ganyan lang siya. Para hindi mo nakakalimutan, yun, since that is a method, open and close. Ayan. So, makikita mo, wala ka ng error dito. Okay? So, wala na siyang error. Okay. So, kung anong gusto mong ilagay, any action, pwede mo nang ilagay dito. Okay? Para hindi mo lang may nakalimutan na meron ka doon, na yan, meron kang interface doon na compute method. Okay? Kasi later on, pag gumawa kayo ng program, lalo sa mga buttons, naghahanap siya ng mga interface implemented, yung mga methods na yan. So, that is actually the solution. So, you have to override, okay? Or you have to create your own method and your own action within your class. Okay, so, yan ang concept ng interface, abstract, and the polymorphism. Okay, so with that, see you again sa ating next video. Thank you, guys.